named an entirely different starting 11 to the one that lost at Blackburn on Saturday, and they went close to Marouane Chamakh after 6 minutes. A minute after that, Kieran Gibbs set up Chamakh again. Shrewsbury then went